How do autonomous systems see?
Autonomous systems need to be able to make decisions based on what they see. They need to process visual information to identify objects, activities, and behaviors in the scene. Think about how we see and interpret a scene. We use our senses to acquire information. If the scene is partially obscured or if we are moving, our brain filters that noise out. We observe the features of the scene and identify what we see based on previously learned information. Then we make decisions based on that observation and analysis. Autonomous systems can use this same framework to analyze a scene. At the University of Dayton Vision Lab, we develop technologies to allow these autonomous systems to mimic the visual perception process in the human brain. Systems can use a variety of sensors to analyze a scene. We then pre-process that data to remove environmental distortions. For example, we developed algorithms to remove rain, to stabilize an image, or to improve exposure for better visibility. The systems can then extract features by looking at spatial, spectral, and statistical domains. Objects are classified by associating them to learned categories. And the system makes decisions based on this information analysis. Our brains are very good at processing information, filtering out distortion, and classifying objects. We are applying that same model in autonomous systems, developing technologies to help them see and interpret a scene.